me see your face. Let me see your face and your glory, Lord.
The Spirit of the Lord will come upon you. Please, listen, listen, listen. The Spirit of the Lord will come upon you in power, and you will prophesy with them, and you will be changed into a different person. Meaning that I can be a particular person, and something comes upon me, and I'm not changed into a different person. I'm not changed into a different person. Verse 7 now. Once these signs are fulfilled, do whatever your hands find to do, for God is with you. It means something can come upon you so much that whatever you do, start prospering. You sure know things will happen, but something comes upon you. 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 10 and 11.